So, Steve, hello.
Hello. How are you?
I'm very good, thanks. And it's always a privilege to meet you. And especially now that you play this
movie
for us.
Oh, well, I'm always playing the guitar, so.
Yeah, and thanks for giving me your time.
That's all right.
This time I want to make things a little bit different.
Yes.
So I'm going to, let's say, dig a little bit into personal.
Sure.
If you allow me. And,
yeah.
So I would like to start like asking how everything's been going.
Yes.
And of course, how is it like compared to the other times that you've been playing?
Well, I have a different outlook on playing now than the one I had years ago. You know, when I was a younger player, I used to be thinking about the show and thinking, oh, how are we going to make it magic every night, you know, and always worried that things were going to go right. And now, I think, well, I'm working with very good people,
mm-hmm.
very good team, so.
Very good vibes.
Very good vibes, and I am much more energized than I am, worried and concerned. I like the idea of playing live because there's something about it, isn't there? Some kind of alchemy that happens between the band, the stage, the people out front. You know, I know that we're making the music officially, but inside, everyone is making the music happen. The people that are watching, the people that own, who are the most affected by it. And the musicians do what they do mechanically.
And so, according to your opinion, do you prefer working like on the new project, like your solo project, or diving into the past with the Genesis?
Well,
which do you think has a more impact on people, seeing that they're so participating to your?
Well, you know, I think for people out front, I think they don't really care who wrote it.
Mm-hmm.
Do they know, and does it matter, you know, who, if it was Genesis or if it was me, or the lines are blurred the whole time, because you know what you think, you know, you don't really know, you know, what was great about a particular song could be one individual who wrote it, but writing isn't everything. It's part of it, you know.
Yeah.
I think feeling it is the important thing. So, in a way, everyone writes it.
Yeah. And so, this is probably very personal to ask, right?
Yes.
And, I mean, I can see that you have a very, very hectic lifestyle. You, one day you're here, one day you're there.
Yeah, it's crazy life.
And, crazy life, I mean. But, I mean, how does this affect you physically and mentally talking? And does it happen that you have, for example, a lack of energy and you need a sort of boost, let's say, to keep yourself?
Yeah, I think, you know, just like everyone else, I can fall asleep. You know, some journeys are more tiring than others, but most of the time I think trying to remain creative, if you can, is a great source of energy. You know, music gives you back a lot of energy and has kept me young in my heart.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm still just as enthusiastic about music as ever. It's a very addictive, but then a constructive drug, because you know, in the way that drugs can make you feel very alive, music can act on you in a similar way. It can make you
high.
It's the best therapy. Yeah, it's the best therapy. So yeah, it's my drug of choice.
Good, that's good. I mean, at least it's very, very natural.
Yeah.
You produce it by yourself.
That's right. You produce that, and it has all sorts of benefits.
Yeah, and so I mean, how do you cope both with your personal life and with your work? I mean, because you know, the people say that being an artist is amazing and all things whatsoever, but as we say here in Italy, they don't consider the other side of the medal, so what's behind it? And what do you say about this, and how is it really like living as an artist?
Right. Well, there are times, you know, I'm as human as everyone else, and in many ways, you know, I'm very ordinary. I can be very ordinary. I can be very boring. I can be very weak. I can, you know, I can pass out sometimes.
Wow.
You know, just from the whole thing. But you know, earlier today, I was feeling really tired. I was thinking, oh, you know, too hot. Where's the energy going to come from? But then, you know, the moment that we left and the moment we arrived at the show,
mm-hmm.
suddenly I feel, you know, 20 years younger.
Yeah.
And we had a great sound check.
It's literally atmosphere, so
yeah,
good.
And we went to the square here,
yeah.
And most of the band went to the square. We all kind of made our own way. And we were just sitting there looking at the gorgeous square and just sitting down and doing what everybody does in Italy,
mm-hmm.
just to order a few drinks and ice cream, and we were just marvelling at how beautiful it was. You know, everywhere you look there's art, there's extraordinary architecture, and Nad and I were saying, there's nowhere in England like this, there's nowhere in Sweden like this, perhaps there's no place in the world like this. Yes, well, but you know, the town square, I don't think I would ever get tired of that. And I think all of that makes me come up with, you know, music, you know, it relaxes me. So I don't feel tired, I feel more energized by it than anything else.
Mm-hmm.
It's a funny thing that, isn't it? You know, and I started to write something and wrote it down, you know, just today, something very simple on the guitar, but sometimes very simple.
Inspired by it.
Yeah. Yes, yes.
Oh,
I think so, yeah. I mean, look at that beautiful window. I mean, you know, it is the stuff of Romeo and Juliet, isn't it? It's the stuff of... we are the stuff that dreams are made of, as Shakespeare says, and
yeah.
Italy is the stuff of dreams. And I doubt that Shakespeare ever visited, but I've gone one better. I've been in the place that inspired the very things that he wrote, and of course, it inspires the music that I do. And I'm just going to play you because this came up today. Just that. Just something simple, you know. But it makes me think of fanfares, you know, because the guitar is a little bit like, it's very, when it's bright, you know, it can be like brass. So, you know, the guitar is a very beautiful thing, and it relaxes me and tranquilizes me, and I get paid to do it, so what could be better?
Yeah, and so thanks a lot. I mean, I feel very, very privileged that...
Yeah.
I feel like you've dedicated this song to me. I mean, we've known each other for a few years now, and I feel like...
There we are. So I played something that just got written here,
thanks.
Practically on the spot. And it's just gorgeous, isn't it?
Thank you.
The same. What a fabulous town.
And
lovely to be with friends, so...
Yeah.
Bless you.
Thank you.
And,
bless you too.
Okay, all the best.
Thanks.
Okay.
Bye.
Yeah, sure. Of course. Yeah. See you at the gate.
See you at the show.